Good afternoon, Monkey C fans and fans of guitar playing in general. This time, it's time for some 80s metal! We're going to do some Steel Panther. If you don't know Steel Panther, this band rocks. They've got some great tunes, some very dodgy lyrics, and some amazing guitar playing from their guitar player Satchel. Today, I'm going to be looking at playing for you the lead solo from a tune called Asian Hooker. Make of that what you will. So I'm going to be playing the lead solo for you and showing you how that works, and also I'm going to be playing the outro run because that's particularly tasty. I think that's something you guys would probably be interested in learning as well. Before anybody asks, yes, this is a wig. So without further ado, we're going to crack on and get into the lead solo. Hope you enjoy this. This is the first neoclassical run, very slowly for you. This is the first hammer-on section, very slowly. So this is the melodic bridge part played slowly after the slide. Okay, I'm going to show you the fast arpeggio bit in the middle just so you can pick this up. So this is the next section played slowly. This is the last neoclassical section, very slowly for you. Very slowly. the lead solo. You may have noticed that I only actually played it through slowly for you. There's a very good reason for that, and that's because I haven't got it up to speed yet because it's so quick. So maybe if you guys want to get this up to speed, practice at home, post up a video response and show me how it's done, yeah? Right, let's go on to the outro rundown and see how we get on with that. I'll play that for you now. This is the outro run for you, very slowly. So that was the outro run, very tasty indeed. Anyway, if you don't know Steel Panther and you don't know this song, go out and download it from iTunes, buy the album. If you like your 80s metal, your Bon Jovi, your Whitesnake, your Van Halen, anything like that, go out and buy Steel Panther because the songs are great, even if the lyrics are a little bit, how should we say, tongue-in-cheek. I'm sure you'll enjoy the band. Anyway, that's my lesson for today. Hope you've enjoyed it, hope it's been of use, and look forward to seeing you guys again soon. Keep rocking!